I was born in Laredo. My father was a decorated World War II veteran. My mother was born and raised in Nueva Rosita, Coahuila. My roots run deep with this community. My daddy taught me to give back from an early age. My mother had a great sense of humor. Come to my house at any hour of the day or night and you were gonna eat. It's that type of generosity and that type of spirit to give to our community that my mother instilled in me that still lives in me today. I'm Gene Belmares, and I respectfully ask for your vote.